Hello students of class 3, how are you? Hope you all to be safe and sound at your home. Today I am going to teach you fill in the blanks of third lesson. So open your book at page number 15. Okay, today we will do fill in the blanks. Okay, first question: Mr. Dheer has a dash fruit shop near the bus stand. Here options are clever and small. Fill small. Your correct option will be small. Mr. Dheer has a small fruit shop near the bus stand. Okay, now come to second question. The school was over and groups of dash children walked home. The options are cold and happy. Your correct option, correct word will be happy. Here feel happy. The school was over and group of happy children walked home. Now come to third question. Krishna likes to sit in the dash row first or light. Your correct option is first. Krishna likes to sit in the first row. Okay, now come to question number fourth. James will take part in dash events in the sports week. Okay, here your correct option is 6. James will take part in 6 events in the sports week. Okay, question number 5th. Be careful when you lift the dash bag. Heavy, second word, phrase. Your correct option is heavy. Be careful when you lift that heavy bag. Question number 6. The world is full of dash people. 20 or honest? Honest, okay. Honest is your correct option. Your answer is honest. The world is full of honest people. Okay, students. Today's class is over. Thank you.